A robotic arm inspired by an elephant's trunk has won Germany's 2010 Future Prize. The arm was developed by Festo, an engineering company in southern Germany, and the country's Fraunhofer IPA Institute. It was a team effort led by Festo's Peter Post. He said the robot isn't at first what it seems.
Zunächst muss man sagen, dass der Handling-Assistent komplett ohne Stahl und Eisen gebaut wird.
Instead, it's constructed using plastic structures, a bit like balloons. The trunk can be moved and controlled by inflating and deflating them, and at the end of the arm there's a gripping element so that things can be held. Because it's made from plastic, it's both lightweight and safer than a conventional robot to have working around people. It can lift up to 500 grams, which is good considering its overall weight is just 1.8 kilograms. Conventional industrial robots can usually only move around a tenth of their own weight. The robot is a development of Festo's Bionic Learning Network, which since 2006 has been attempting to take tips from nature to solve engineering problems.
Wenn wir das Team zusammengestellt haben, dann versuchen wir von der Natur zu lernen. Wir lassen uns von der Natur zu inspirieren, zum Beispiel bei den Quallen. War so, dass wir die beobachtet haben oder eben auch beim Handlingsassistent, den Elefantenrüssel, was der alles kann. Dann geht's weiter, dann übertragen wir das in eine mechanische Struktur. Und wenn wir diese mechanische Struktur haben, dann übertragen wir es in die Technik.
In this case, they looked at how 40,000 individual muscle fibers in an elephant's trunk can help it move freely in every direction. Festo expects the handling assist robot will find use in industry on production lines, in home care facilities, in education, and in any job where it could sometimes be useful to have a third arm. Martin Williams, IDG News Service.